Here comes the car for heat race number two. At turn number four. Gonna be led out by Hayden Greenspring. Hayden Reese was sitting the pole on the outside of him. Jeff Miller got that jump. He's gonna be out in front as they go around turn number two down the back straight. Single file action. After one lap. Barnett down low, giving some acceleration. That's right. Close that gap on that second place car. Increase. Close them off. A little bit of acceleration coming out of the turn. For Reese, moves him up about a half car length on Barnett. Barnett going to close that gap. He likes that turn number two. That's probably what he's going to make his pass. If he does. Out in front. Finish line. Reese is going to finish that second.